That's why we stand with the girl who yearns to go to school in Afghanistan. Why we support the human rights of the women marching through the streets of Iran. Why we advocate for the young man denied a job by corruption in Guinea. For America must always stand on the side of freedom and human dignity. Always.